begin to come to a conclusion here, there's been a very exciting project that the Alliance has been working on for the last year. And as you heard Tyler say earlier, a big thank you to Todd Scoggins. Even though you've been seeing some of his incredible work, you're about to see a little bit more. We've been working on, as the Alliance, a community video. Videos that we would be able to use to do marketing on behalf of Kokomo and Howard County. So wherever you may want to do marketing, you will have access to these videos. It will be part of your membership in the Alliance as a stakeholder, the opportunities to use these within your organization as you see fit. The first video that you're going to see is kind of a behind the scenes. It's kind of how these videos were filmed. You're going to see some of the people that were involved in the process. And then you'll see three 30-second videos that can be used any way that you like. And then there's a full 1-minute video at the end. So please sit back and enjoy and watch the creative work of Todd Scoggins on behalf of Kokomo and Howard County and the Alliance.
Let's take a closer look at Kokomo, Indiana. Let's spend a little time in Kokomo, Indiana. We see what time with friends looks like, what an evening on the town looks like, and a community that knows its history can inspire its future. This is the story we see all around us, the story of a greater Kokomo. Let's look a little closer at Kokomo, Indiana, and we see what an economic comeback looks like. What open for business and open for new opportunities looks like. We see how leadership in the region can be an example to a nation, and reinvention will lead the way to new possibilities. This is the story of leadership through the generations, the story of a greater Kokomo. Let's tell the story of Kokomo, Indiana, one steeped in innovation and American know-how. The story of companies that challenge the very idea of what's possible, told by a skilled workforce that grows more resilient with each generation. And a community that reinvents itself to meet new challenges. This is the story we see all around us, the story of a greater Kokomo. let's take a closer look at Kokomo, Indiana. It's a place where firsts have a little special meaning. First cars, first radios, first day on the job, first at bat, first kiss. It's this first spirit that gave way to old world craftsmanship handed down over 100 years, where old barriers and new ground are being broken, laying the foundation for that entrepreneurial spirit in all of us. Looking for the next first that might just change the world. You may think that's a bold statement, but then they call this town the City of Firsts, and emerging still as a greater Kokomo.
How about that, huh? Pretty impressive, absolutely. Give Todd a big hand, give the whole crew a big hand. And yes, that was Steve Croft that you saw there doing the voiceover. You could imagine the excitement of the group that was working on the videos for the Alliance when Steve Croft agreed to do the voiceover. You know, Steve Croft is a Kokomo native, and to have him as part of the team when they flew into New York, some of the stories that he shared when they were there doing the voiceovers, it was just incredible to have him be a part of that with us. So would you give Todd another big hand, please? Immediately following, don't forget, there's a reception over the Kelly Center by the library. There's all kinds of food and beverages that'll be over there for you all to enjoy. And to our team that put this together today, I certainly cannot thank them enough. And I want to call them out by name if I could. And the first one is Matt Boer, Krista Tharp, Todd Scoggins, Jan Hendricks, Rhonda Eastman, Jennifer Habig, and Rob Moss. These guys and gals, I cannot tell you how many hours they put in. A 1 hour event like this requires 60, 70, 80, 90 hours worth of pre-work, and they were there for every bit of it. They worked extremely hard so that you could have a fabulous program today. Would you give them all a big round of applause, please? Well, here's the reality. 2 years ago, 2.5 years ago, when it seemed like the world was collapsing, when it seemed like there was no tomorrow for Kokomo, and it seemed like all the media was certainly saying that about us, we could have easily taken the road and said, fold up our tents and go home. But instead, 150 people plus got together and talked about a better way of doing business. They talked about keeping our motto of the City of Firsts alive, in creating the first economic development organization that looks like the Greater Kokomo Economic Development Alliance. Let's keep the City of Firsts alive. Let's create the new and better way to do economic development that you're seeing and witnessing here all today as a result of your work and many of the people that took the stage today as well. It would have been easy to go a different direction, but we chose not to. Forbes magazine wrote the article, "We were a dying community." They wrote it. But just last week, because of your hard work, your tenacity, your resilience, the work of the Alliance, the work of city and county government, the USA Today rewrote that story. There's great things happening in Kokomo and Howard County. But the beauty of today going forward, ladies and gentlemen, is we all get to write the story of our future. As my grandma used to say, it's important to stop and smell the roses. And today we did that. We stopped and we smelled the roses and we celebrated some of our successes. We realize that our work is not done, that there's still more work to do. And I can promise you, as well as every member of the board of the Alliance, and I'm sure you all, after seeing these videos, our new community videos, you're as committed today as you ever were to continue to make Kokomo and Howard County the greatest place that we can possibly be. The place where you all want to have your business and grow your business. The place where we, because of our efforts, will attract new business, and where we all can proudly say, this is where we want to raise our families. On behalf of the Greater Kokomo Economic Development Alliance, each one of you as stakeholders in your efforts, I want to thank you all for being here today. Would you please give another big hand to the Oakwood Band. Close us out, guys.
There's no